from Australia to dry the swamps. This was all swampy. And in fact, now every bridge is without water now, you know. They dry out everything. No swamp, no malaria. That was a problem with the swamp. When we had swamp, we had the insect that gave you malaria. So all the insects were bothered on the smell of the eucalyptus tree. And the eucalyptus tree is able to very humid. You see today now it's changing in southeastern wind, and that brings us to an average between 68% and 85% humidity. So in the summer months it's important that the vegetation can resist the heat. Then we've mounted now in that refurnished the whole area with snow, it will melt and that will water the surroundings. Yeah. Last winter we couldn't ski that well, it was a very bad winter season. Because the snow covered with ashes ruined our skis. We skied bad 20 days. But the winter before we skied well, perfect winter season, 6 months from December till May. Of course, in May it was at 10,000 feet. That's right. But 10 meters of snow. That's it. So everywhere now we have about a bit of black snow. That can also be grey colored, the older it is, the more grey it appears. The newer it is, like the ashes are especially black colored, black, dark. And we got to the ground as soon as we reached these 900 feet, you will have that possibility, 1900 meters. 6,500 feet. We will have that possibility to see that we have plenty of red colored stones, yellow colored stones, pink colored stones. So, a lot of different minerals that are giving, in fact, different colors to the lava stone. Yeah. Here, exactly here, you have to imagine every lava flow will cover an older lava flow. Sometimes it happens that you have a village and or a town, and near the worst activity of the last century is the town of Mascali. Everybody, well, there were 2,000 people living there. Everybody lost everything because that lava flow covered their houses and everything that belonged to them. Now it's